children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. And when Southern Guard beckons, every one of us dies.
The fire is hypnotizing.
But this land is ours, and we'll see it
but
wiped clean.
I can waste no more time.
That has sullied our hopes and
a
our
plan
dreams.
Must be formed to rescue this Nord from the clutches of the Thalmor with no bloodshed. Why would I suggest that? That is not going to be possible. It simply will not be possible. Nevertheless, let me speak to the brother to see if he offers any last-minute advice. And we will go see. Perhaps I will be surprised. Maybe the Thalmor will be in a good mood.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often?
Shush!
What am I saying? Of course you don't.
I don't have time for this idle chit-chat. The Greymanes were correct, though. There was indeed a conspiracy against them. Where is their house? Always forgetting the house. No, no. Goodness, I'm turned around.
What is it? I can...
Do not worry. Yes. Of course. Brother? Where are you? Yes, of course.
Forget Solitude or Windhelm. Whiterun was the crown jewel of Skyrim before... Well, before... Never mind.
Of course. Evelstein, I would like to talk to you.
This was such a glorious city, but then everything had to change. The Empire came, and my brother was lost. But Skyrim. Skyrim is supreme among all nations. Our people, our native people, are unmatched in all Tamriel.
I see. Well, pride will not return your brother to you.
One day the war will end, and the true heirs of Skyrim will inherit this great realm.
Indeed. And for now, a Khajiit goes to save your brother. I must look at the map. Now, we have... quite the journey. Is it possible, though? Of course. You head west out of the White Run, follow the river until we hit the mountains, and there will be a bridge and more mountains. This can be done. I said I would do it with no bloodshed, and I shall. I am beginning to like these Battleborns less and less. Who would give...
Come to chat with an old woman?
No, I'm so
do
sorry.
Do your good deed for the day?
Who? Among the Nord, why would they give one of their own to the Thalmor? They are such a prideful people that even those who follow the Imperial Legion, I can't imagine why they would... barter with their own.
It might suit you.
But Jacinda,
it's not fun getting pushed around all the time.
Needs an adventure.
Old
so,
friend, patron of the great clan Battle.
We will go.
A name I'm sure you know well.
I travel light. I travel quietly. And I will free this Nord. And then we will see what the Battleborns have to say about that. If I'm going to live in this city of Whiterun, I want the reputation to be good. Whether it is true or not, this is not important, but for now I am compelled. Compelled to help. For what reason, I do not know. We follow the river. I would like to see more of this country. What? Is this... Does he go? The dragons, they terrorize! Oh, I cannot let them fight him alone. Even the giants join the fight. Ah! Yes, now we have a giant to fight. Careful now. Excuse me. the giant.
God might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon drawn.
It was because of the dragon, my friend. This one seems smaller. And the Nords, their bravery is unmatched. Excuse me, I would just like to inspect. Yes. Don't mind me. I would just like to buy a house. That is all. For the dear sweet Lydia. Good day. Good day. Again. What is this power? Even he saw. Do we fight? He helped us. Let us leave him. I must go. This one wanted adventure, but I was not expecting a dragon first thing. And now... my pack is very heavy, but this mission requires a stealth. No blood shall be shed. Meaning... less loot will be gathered. And this is for the best. The river. I must see when this is. Good day, traveler.
You speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down.
Ah, who is Stendar?
He is the god of mercy, the patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children.
And you are this vigilant of Stendar?
Yes. Our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant, Keeper Karseth heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed.
Hmm. You hunt Daedra.
And any other abominations that prey on mortals? Vampires, werewolves, witches?
Huh.
But Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy.
I see. Well, you may be on your way then. I will not stand in your path.
The Vigil will be watching you.
Hmm.
Stendar's mercy be upon you, for the Vigil... No.
The map. A long way to go. Who knows what I will see on my travels? I must admit, the thought of stealing a prisoner out from underneath the Tau Mor's nose displeases me greatly. Perhaps that is my motivation. Is that wrong? That I do not really care about this man in particular that I go to rescue, but... Does it really matter? I don't think so. What is this? Ah, yes. I remember. The mighty mammoth. I will not willingly tangle with the mammoth again so soon. I have learned my lesson, but dear sweet Isilda was so happy, and the poor girl would never have acquired the mammoth tusk alone. And for now, she will tell everyone she knows about the greatness of Jacinda Daro. You escaped this time, butterfly. No posies will get wet today if I can help it. Ah, where the great saber-toothed cat was residing. Night comes. I will travel faster by the moonlight. Follow the river. I have still quite a long ways to go. But, oh, many bones lie here. Probably the mammoth fell. This makes sense to me, but who knows in this strange land. For Khajiit, that was quite a struggle. hide here. I'm following the river. This is correct. Nearly halfway there. This is good. And the other half of the journey can be done at night, which I would prefer. And then perhaps I can sneak into this Dalmore Keep and retrieve the prisoner, and we can just disappear into the night. Or they could all be alarmed and kill me, and the prisoner too, and no one would ever know, because you've decided to come alone on this journey, just in the Daro. Why would you do this? Lydia, she's a sweet girl, but I do not think to. This creature. Come, crab. Beast of the water. Let us see if I can hit with the knife. This is not possible. Ugh. Very disturbing creatures. I do not like them. Okay, let us not get swept away. Very good. The saber tooth. Ah, very strong. Very strong. Yes, he must have heard about his cousin that I found in the cave. Side of the mountain we go. Yes, see, dear sweet Lydia could not do this. She's not agile like the Khajiit. But I must be careful. If there is one saber tooth, there could be many. Ah, what is this? Let me see if my map shows anything. No, it does not. Interesting. We will investigate. Whew. So close. Idiot, Gisinda. You must run. Get the high ground. This path, I will take it. They will lose.
needs me. Who are you? Who are you?
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors.
Well,
I think you got what it takes. Our headquarters are in Solitude.
I see. Never mind. He will find the bandits himself. I'm sure as a courier, he can handle himself. That was very close. I must be more careful. Do not be so naive, Jacinda. This is how a Khajiit ends up as a rock. Excuse me. This man seems unafraid.
I'm on a pilgrimage to the Shrine of Azura, the goddess of twilight. If you'll excuse me.
Yes. Where is this shrine?
In the mountains to the northeast. I'll mark it on your map.
Ah, thank you. A man who struts so bravely on the main road. He's no bandit, for sure, but... where... to Solitude. The moonlight. This pleases me. What is this on the main road? A cart? Ah, oh, this is not good. Idiot. Ah, well, this is one way to see if there's a trap. Poor thing. This journal. Anything interesting? You begged her husband not to go. Working for the Legion, let them keep their blasted money. The road to Whiterun is dangerous these days, everyone knows it. So many caravans have been attacked. This is good to know, I suppose. 20 years we've been married now, and I can't bear the thought of losing him. I'm not letting him go alone. Not this time. We live or die together. Namara preserves us. Well, it appears you died together. Or perhaps... he lived and perhaps wished he died, but no matter. Oh, excuse me. Arrows. Ah, this is a different arrow. But they will not be needing these things. And Jacinda will. Anything else of interest? No. No. That is all. Now, let me see. Is this the bridge that must be passed? Close. The make of those arrows was different than anything I have seen before. Not man, not orc. What is this? Ah, yes, this is the bridge on the map. A large bridge. Interesting. Ah, the Nord architecture, so subtle. This is an interesting town. Imperial?
The Greybeard. What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn?
Ah.
Who among us could possibly hold that honor and such
the
power?
The four shields. Let us see. Ah, indeed. Looks like a really
working hard happen. Gives a man reason for drinking hard. Well, that and putting up with a wife like
Fade is the name. I keep the inn.
Ah, Feda, my dear. Please, I would like to
something
talk.
Different about you. I can tell. Hope you ain't here to cause trouble.
Ah, no, no, of course not. What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
Always must stay stocked up on this salt. The map of this area would prove useful. But 500 gold is quite a lot. But I find this important. So, please.
Of course.
Thank you. I will be on my way.
See ya.
I do not plan on sleeping this night. Just in the Daro, must head on. Now, how to get through the mountain? Ugh, we will go into the snow. I do not look forward to this. Ah, even worse, it rain. Ugh, the cold rain. This is miserable. Why do I do this? To satisfy my own ego? To pull one over on the Talmor? Let us cut through here if I can. Aye, spider. One must be slain. The thing of nightmares. I do not wish to ever have that happen ever again. Ever, ever again. Never again, please. I hope to never again experience that, please. Perhaps cutting through this part of the mountains was a mistake. All for a Nord. All for your ego. Why, Jacinda? Why? You ask yourself a lot. You think because you can slay a dragon, this means who is this man on the road? Let us see. You there. You're not afraid of the spiders?
What are you doing out here? Go home to your mother.
Hey, I'm sorry. I should be leaving now.
That's right.
Pleasant fellow. The orcs are so uncouth. Ugh. I will not waste my time. Perhaps he will slay the spiders so that I do not see them on the way back. This must be the way. Ugh. I don't know what is worse. The snow or the rain? So pleasant, yes. This is sarcasm, of course. What do these signs say? To solitude, I see. And according to my map, this is the way, but no signs. And the goat. Right in the haunches. Wait. Is that the cave? I'll have to check my map again soon. No, this is not the keep. This is another keep. Great. I will stay away from this one for now. I have one mission. Swift and silent. Retrieve the prisoner. This can be done, I know it. I know it can be done. At least the snow has eased up. But the cold is not unforgiving. Is this a cave? No. Well, you know, one spider on a journey such as this is not too bad. Oh, Jesus! Ah! Back, beast! I do not know what this exclamation was, but... my heart beats out of my chest. I must work on my reflexes. My clue that something lurked in the darkness. Come, Jacinda. You have proved to be quite lucky on this trip. Let us hope the luck does not run out, boy. One I can handle. More than one, no. This tower. Let us see. Interesting. A storm cloak, I see. Very useful book. I will take these. points of interest here? No. We must go. Here it may be. Well, then let us be a Khajiit. Please, let this be what I look for, not that monstrosity over there. This is what I seek. Ah, this seems much more manageable. I just must find the way in, find the prisoner, do not alarm anyone, and make sure that he also keeps his mouth shut. And then, ugh, not a good start. Quietly now, we must find a way in. Ah, perhaps this is when my potion of invisibility will come in handy. It is brief, but it will be enough. Ah, yes, of course. Of course, of course. Now. Ah, well. Goes nothing. This door. This is the one. Yes, progress. Focus now, focus now. I said focus. Come. Ah, so close. Now where was it? No, you are rushing. You do not have infinite lock picks, just in the focus.
No!
To do without bloodshed, but if it is, this is the way. now you strike from within. They are not expecting you. This can be done now. Prepare. Unfortunate for the Talmor. Ooh, I think this is appropriate. Ah, good. Now perhaps I look like one of them. Except for being Khajiit, of course. Prisoners, here we are. Prisoners? You, sir? Only I had a key. Ah, very close. Not quite. I should ask if this is even the correct Nord, but...
to get out of here.
Ugh. You are not the brother of Avelstein. That is unfortunate. You are Argonian, and I am sorry, but unless I find the key, I cannot waste any more peaks. This one. This empty. Nothing. Ay, this is not good. What is this? Ah! Fire. No, you hear nothing. Where is this fool? Oh, I see a chest over here. Treasure, perhaps. This torture room seems promising. You are.
Is someone there?
I am not used to fighting such things. Oi! No mercy. Yes, of course. He would be in the torture room. Good. I can free the others now before I leave.
What are you doing?
I'm here to rescue you.
I never thought I'd see another friendly face again. We need to get to safety as soon as possible. Let's move.
Let us move. Oh, you are... You are fine. You are a big, strong Nord. Let us go. I hope the way has remained cleared. But I do not know for certain. We will not go that way. Come, come. Perhaps I can free the others, you know. No. I'm sorry. Nothing. No. I'm sorry. Forgive me, Argonian. Yes. Now let us please. Shh. Be quiet.
Is someone there?
Run, Thorod, run! We must fight! No! That fool go. More. Hey. Speak not, if you are not going to help. Ah.
no bloodshed.
This may be the most violent thing I have ever done. I run low on arrows. Is this fort empty? Daro.
Be careful.
Sorry.
I cannot thank you enough for rescuing me from this place.
Yes.
I suspect I'd never again see the light of day otherwise. But why would you risk your life for me, a stranger?
Your brother talked me into it.
He must have been very convincing. I cannot stay. Not here. Not in Whiterun. It likely won't be safe for Avelstein either. Our best hope now is to fall in with the ranks of the Stormcloaks. But would you do me a favor? Tell my mother to suffer the winter's cold wind, for it bears aloft next summer's seeds. She'll know what it means. I thank you again, friend. You've given me my life back.
How very cryptic of you. And now you walk back to wherever it is you go. I am curious. Perhaps I should see what remains. It could prove to be quite valuable. An entire fort of Dalmor. Unbelievable. And I did not use the gift of the voice, this dragonborn gift that I have received. Well, then we must continue on. I am supposed to watch something about the winter and summer seeds, and I do not know exactly what he said, but I'm sure she'll know what I am talking about when I say it. Now, back to Whiterun. Without dying. These creatures. Left to rot. Seems a waste to let them rot. What is that? A cave. Please, I do not trust these. No, this elven armor is strong, but I do not wish to rely on it. I want to return to Whiterun. Perhaps now I can afford to buy this house, a place to store my things, a place to explore this world of Skyrim from. For once in your life, Gisinda. It is time. It is time for you. What was... Oi! It... No. How stupid. Why are you so stupid? What is that? A camp? But of bandits, or... Yes, of course it's a bandit. Do not be stupid, Jacinda. this one runs low on health potions. But I am curious. Lockpick, very good. Perhaps. Now. And you were the leader, perhaps? Let us see. Very few lockpicks left. I must be very careful. Aha! Gotten better. What a grand adventure this has turned out to be. And to think, I almost didn't come over here. Ugh. What is in this strange houseboat? Ugh, what? I must see. Whoop. Regret that decision very much. The fire. This elven armor is fascinating. am on the wrong side of this mountain. I could follow this back and go back to Whiterun a different way, but I do not know these lands. No, I will try to return the way I came. I must find my way back up the mountain. There. Being Khajiit up the mountain is a bit different than being Khajiit down the mountain. Ugh. No. Yes. I did not think about when I was coming down. This does not help me find the way back. Perhaps I have found it after all. Nothing but a giant stone wall. Great. It is fine. To die a few times. I do not think I can climb this mountain. No, this is too steep even for me. I will find my way. Never survive here. Ah, this seems as a road. No, thank you. I have no interest in this. The tiny fox. He frightened me. Yes, I recognize this. Good. It is going to be okay. And then you are going to have your very own home in Whiterun. And the dear sweet Lydia will guard your things there. Hello. Ice Hound? Who would have thought the Khajiit to settle down in a Nord city? Is perhaps the subject of a comedy, but instead it is my life. I could leave Skyrim, but then what? But then what? Terrifying. You frightened me, hound. Leave me be. How did I miss this on the way? Or am I lost? I'm perhaps lost. I must keep going this way. The Dragon Bridge is not far. But this is definitely a different way. But I prefer this to the ice and cold. Interesting. Nord ruins. It was brief. What is this? Oi. Oi. Frostbite. You will save me against this thing. I'm ablaze. What is this? Such a thing. I must go. I am uneasy here. The Dragon Bridge and Whiterun far in the distance. I am Khajiit. I do not need the path. I make my own shortcut.
I've been looking for you.
Yes?
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
A letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Thank you. How did you know to find me here? Just in the Daro. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Sidgir, and I have the honor to be the Jarl of the proud and ancient city of Folkreath. The fame of your exploits across Skyrim has brought you to my attention. Of course. If you are interested in becoming a Thane of Folkreath, would I invite you to speak to me the next time you are in Folkreath, aside from the honor that accrues the title, my thanes are entitled to a personal housecarl. I also can tell you privately that a choice parcel of land in Valkyrie would be available for your purchase. for your services. Prove useful to me. I look forward to meeting you in person. I remain your Sitgir of Falkreath. These Jarls, they fight over me. Jacinta Daro, you are more than even you think, and you think quite a lot of yourself. But this is really something. This Jarl also wants me to buy a home. Perhaps I should explore this option. Or perhaps I could have both. I don't see why not. Hello, cute little pups. I recognize this area. This is so sad. The wolves will get this soon. Poor beast. More of these arrows. Interesting. They belong to me now. Any others? No? I see. I can't. I must hurry back. I weary from my travels.
Come along. No more stops. We need to find our way to solitude.
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire, anyway?
Interesting. Butterfly, come to me. I'm going to make you into a potion later. Yes, a white run. This is correct. Jacinta Daro deserves a good night's rest in her own home. Why not have more than one? If I'm going to settle for one home, why not settle for many? I don't see why not. I need to go around this bandit camp. This one seems quite large. And I they recognize me. Time to run. Whoa, I hear that plant. A very interesting one. Oh boy. Go. Ow. Not this time, my friends. I fear I've taken the wrong turn, though. It is fine. If I did not hate water so, I would say this is beautiful.
Hey!
Excuse me, Elk. Ah.
I was mistaken. Ah.
You don't look so good. Are you feeling all right?
Yeah, it has been a long journey.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
I see. I will be on my way then. Angers me how these beasts startle me. I do not like being caught off guard. Ah, the huntsman and his beast. This is kind of adorable. Have I taken a wrong turn again? Sort of. Yes, I have. It is fine. I am new to these parts, and I enjoy learning. I would like to become a master of this realm. No one would ever expect a Khajiit to be as such. What is this? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. The mountains are unforgiving. You make the wrong turn, and you pay the price. I can see why the Nords take pride, but, ugh, it is not for me. Yeah. So why? Why choose to stay, I arrived in this country with no gold in my pocket. Everything I have made here, so I feel as though it should all stay here. When I will leave with no gold in my pocket. That is how it will be. Yes, this is the way. Well, it is a way. How did I go one way there and another way back? Because I took the Khajiit way. That makes sense. What is happening here? Be wary, Jacinda. It looks dangerous. Bandits or... Yes, the bandits. Nope. They see me now. This one. Nope.
jerk. There we go. Bandits on the roads, they are quite dangerous. This is true. Ah, a magical sword. I must drop some things. Get back out soon. It is becoming difficult to carry my things. And I do not wish to leave any behind. Anymore, anyway. I need to get out of these mountains now. A giant camp. Not something I wish to tangle with right now. There are a lot of things in this land I do not wish to tangle with. At least right now, and I thought a fort full of Dalmor would have been one of those things, but I did not have a choice. It in the distance. Whiterun. Yeah. Huh. I am Khajiit. not stop now. It is strange how the sights are becoming familiar and comforting, despite the great danger still being nearby. My confidence grows in this land. And I find great pleasure in things such as these. Understand why the Nords use the horses here, but I would never ride one. Never. I trust my two legs more than enough. Look how far they've carried me. This is not something I wish to investigate. They fight wolves. Good. Let them be distracted. Interesting. It is a fine line I walk right now. Was it the Nord said the message? Don't be scared of the winter because the summer has seeds or something of that sort. Ugh, perhaps she will be able to finish it. I will start it and she will finish it, kind of thing, you know? It's very cryptic for a Nord. They're usually very straightforward, but this entire family is quite strange, but it pleases me to help these Greymanes. The Talmor give me unpleasant feelings, and the Battleborns, they have taken up with them, so I do not trust them. I do not trust really anyone, but that is neither here nor there. Ah, I cannot believe I made it. Let us tell the old woman that her son is safe.
Are you feeling all right, dear?
You are the wrong old woman.
There's a root here in Skyrim. Can't neither magic nor the passing of time.
Just browsing.
Yes.
God's been kind. Someone will take mercy on me and spare a few scepters.
Thorold is safe.
Is he? You've saved him? I must see him at once.
I'm afraid he's not here. He did not think it was safe to return.
What? After all this, I can't even see him. How do I know you're telling me the truth and not just what I want to hear?
He said to tell you to suffer the winter colds, wind.
For it bears aloft next summer's seeds.
Yes.
That's my boy.
That is it.
So it's true then. For now, it's enough to know that he's alive. I can find peace in that. Thank you, dear friend. You've given me back my son. I'd head the Orland forge this for Thorald. It was to be a present for his return. I suppose he can't have it now. Why don't you take it? We can always make another for the day when this war ends and Thorald can come home.
Of course. Thank you.
You take care of yourself now.
Yeah. I must make my way to
I need trinkets for your good lady.
Oh, goodness, this is very. Perhaps the general goods will allow me to lighten my load. Yeah. Nearly there. Yeah.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Please, I just need to. Please help me.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything.
It is what I want you to buy. See, and you are broke yet again. Very well.
Do come back.
Indeed, I will. But first, I must see a man about a house. Is it this?
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
I believe he was not talking to me. Is it this the house? This home. I would be proud. My friends back in elsewhere would make fun of me for seeing me consider to purchase a home, but...
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some meat.
The fool who wanted me to steal the ale. I may not.
Guy here, you're the one who gave Talmor a black eye. You know how to pick your enemies, don't you?
Yes, I knew that word would travel fast. Sorry to have interrupted dinner.
All this standing around is rubbish. You should be taken to fight to the Stormcloaks.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
I would like to purchase a house in this city, Proventus.
Splendid. There's a house available right now.
I will take it.
Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home.
lovely. What if I want to decorate my home?
I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy.
Of course.
Now, what would you like to purchase?
I would like an alchemy lab.
I'm sorry, but you don't seem to have enough gold to pay for that. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
This is unfortunate. Perhaps some bedroom furnishings.
I'm sorry, but you don't seem to have enough gold to pay for that.
Fine.
Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
I will be on my way.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Of course.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots.
Shut up, child. Now I go to my home. A place for Lydia to stay. She can keep an eye on it for me. I feel bad for the poor girl. Something must be wrong with her. I understand that I am a Thane, but I am also a Khajiit. And for her to be assigned to me?
I used to be an adventurer like you. And I took an arrow in the knee.
That is unfortunate.
Chops and steaks fit for y'all.
You look worse than I feel.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords.
Yes, I did see that.
You tried mercenary work?
Here we are.
Might suit you.
Ah, it is a little drab, but this will do. This will do. Ugh. Get these spider webs out of here. The bones and the scale of the dragon. Incredibly valuable, but I feel as though I may need them for something else. And I will not so carelessly sell them away. Eventually, I will have a place to put my books. A library, as I said. A guide to decorating my home. Yes, I would like all of these things. Well, as I said, the money I make in Skyrim, it will stay here. Now, I do wish to keep some of these things, but the rest will be sold. Yuck. No, I still hate it. I do not want to be caught with any stolen items on me. For now. Perfect. Now I must find Lydia. And tell her I would like her to stay here. This is important. I have a lot of fixing up to do in the place, but this is fine. If I'm to be the dragonborn of Skyrim, then? Then having a home in this beautiful city is acceptable. And I will see what I can do about this tree. Aye, 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 child. Please. Lydia! Lydia? Where are you, my dear sweet girl? Where is she? Where can I find her? Lydia? Lydia? I wonder...
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword.
Ugh,
while I practice
this
with
child
the
is...
Absurd that you can't cook good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city.
Never mind. This is what I needed here anyway. I found many interesting things on that journey. Now, these gauntlets are not very useful to me, but the enchantment is. The ability to create stronger potions? Yes, this I want. Ah, the hooded Dalmor robes. Very good. Again, a sword I cannot wield, but I wish to learn the enchantment.
Divine smile on you, friend.
The gift from the Greymane woman. She will not mind. This is my gift to use as I feel. Good. And this shield, it is better for me. Very good. Beautiful. I wish to wear it. Perhaps. Hello, Faringa.
Are you feeling come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like
indeed
the rest of the great warriors?
No, I would like to trade with you, Faringa.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess them.
I need your coin, you see.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Just college in Winterhold.
Valgruf, my Jarl. A word, if I may.
Speak. There's been talk again in the streets. A general fear that the giants may move south, and then... Well...
I worry about the other settlements in the hold. Unwalled, yes, likely manned. Prime targets for those...
Make the necessary arrangements. As you say, my Jarl.
Ah, you worry of the giants, hmm? I must sell what I can.
Staying safe, I hope.
Where would I find Lydia? Perhaps she knows that I have acquired the home.
They can barely tolerate our presence.
Before the sun goes down, let me sell what I can to the traders. Ah, it may be too late already. Unfortunate. Ah, perfect.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Yes, my dear, hello.
What do you need, my friend?
I would like to trade with you.
Ah, so you're an alchemist then?
Mm-hmm. I would like to use your table, as I do not have my own yet, my dear. Ah, an potion.
I sell cures for all ills.
Please, my dear. No more. No more speaking. You're distracting me. No.
If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home
in
Cyrodiil.
I just need a rest.
Remedies for ailments both common and rare. If I can be of service.
Beautiful. Quite a valuable potion.
I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. Remedies for ailments
no.
both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service. How do you feel?
Will you trade?
So you're an alchemist then.
Of course. Thank you. I know it is after hours, but it is important. How much for this, you say? And not a penny more.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
But let me know when you have more coin. To my home. Ah, what a strange thing to say. To my home. Well, it isn't much, but Lydia! Lydia! Hello! My dear Lydia.
Honored to see you again, my Thane.
Ah. You sweet girl. Thank Farewell. You. Actually,
Honor to you, my... Lead the way.
Of course. Those Still things here. That I gave you, please.
I am at your command.
Of course. You may give them back to me now. Mm-hmm. You may keep these gauntlets, I suppose. Ah, very good. Very good.
You lead, I'll follow.
Thank you. Wonderful. Lydia, you may keep this torch.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Indeed. Indeed.
You lead, I'll follow.
Lydia, I will rest now. Tomorrow is a new day, and we will decide what it brings when it arrives. But for now, please, guard the door while I sleep. I fear I may have angered the Talmor.